There's a connection. Let me look towards the word for God in the Greek, theos. Now, the way that we end up seeing this is actually, the way that it interconnects it is the tau. And how it is that that's worth the value of 400. So it was to say that it actually has the highest value that's set forth in it, but didn't even understand that. How do we end up in looking towards the opposite of that? That the actually the one is also the aleph, set forth the value of 1,000. So when we say, well, Shema Israel, Elohim, Elohim, our God, the King forever, and I say Hashim, where we end up seeing the Tetragrammaton for Yahweh, or Lord, and all capital letters actually ends up showing that in the connection with it. The Lord our God is one, Yahweh Yahweh. And the same way that we end up also seeing within the Shema, to love the Lord your God with all your heart, your mind, your soul, and your strength. This is that interconnection that we end up having within our Creator, and that ability to go forth in a new connection with God. Put this on pause.